So here we have the Singer Made in USA pinking attachment. I've oiled it up and it works very well. But on this machine, it's a bit of a tight squeeze, so you have to leave the cover open. On other machines, it's not a problem. So this goes on the presser foot bar, and that hooks across the needle bar as usual. Rubbing on that, which is not very helpful, so I might have to use a different machine, but it might be alright. It seems possible. So I have some long lengths of fabric here, which is why I'm doing this little exercise. So it's quite subject to fraying, hence why I'm going to do this. So this is actually lining, but it's nice to have to know that the inside of your garments is finished perfectly. You can overlock it, you can zigzag it, you can pink it, so pinking works for me. In this case, we have two pieces of fabric that are lying on top of each other, so if they don't shift, you don't have to do each one independently. That's as long as they don't shift, so it's probably worth either doing them independently or making sure they're pinned. So I'm just going to pin these. And then what I need to do is it's got some... I don't actually want to trim anything off, I just want to finish, or not trim very much off, I just want to finish these edges. So let's see if we can get this going. Okay. It's dragging on this edge here, so it's not as smooth as it should be, but it's working. Then you can see it just peels off and you've got one perfectly pinked edge, which is very nice. Very easy to do. Here's perfect results. And there's your little scraps left over, which is kind of fun.